Alright, I'm just gonna do the last reaction video for today. Damn, also, this last reaction I'm gonna react to is Leon Thomas Breaking Point. Now, for those who don't know, Leon Thomas is, he's the guy who played Andre from Victorious. That one's one of my favorite shows so far in Nickelodeon's, and I have to say, I've been watching this since I was a kid. And also shout out to him, he actually seen, you know, one of my stories on Instagram, cause I didn't know till then, I like, wait. And when I thought about it, I like, wait, don't tell us the fake account. And then when I saw it, I like, oh wow, it's for real, cause I know that Leon was actually checking out my stories. I didn't know till then, and It was awesome that just happens. Like, shout out to him, man. I really appreciate it. You know, Andre's one of my favorite characters so far on Victorious. Like, I ain't gonna lie. You know how to play piano, you know how to sing, I mean, it just goes out, you know, from Victoria just as well. And, Andrea Grande and Elizabeth Gills, I believe. I totally forgot, her last name. I apologize if I forget her last name. Sorry. And, yeah, like, it was very awesome. But, somehow, the whole breakup point is, I mean, I saw this on TikTok. Somehow I believe is quite the sad ones, and maybe, you know, he had to deal with the heartbreak in the situation like I have. And I mean, yeah. But yeah, let's check it out. And well, let's listen to it, cause I didn't wanna to show y'all on my screen, cause I might get blocked of it, so I'm sorry, but if you want to see it, links to the description down below, okay? So, yeah, but let's listen to it, and here we go, in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Slow dancing in this burning house. I don't wanna go nowhere. It's hard for me to listen when there's miles and miles of distance. Feel your heart is drifting, but you're right there.
can't turn down the noise. You are my only choice. And we're both just feeling void. Breaking point. Breaking point. Breaking point, breaking point. Ooh.